save our time. We are only what we feel. And I love you. Can you feel it now? Can you feel it now? Can you feel it now?
Time before that, I was here with Crosby, Stills, and Nash. We were just so drunk, it was great. We had a good time that night. Oh, lots of jokes. There's a new song about L.A. since we're in Detroit.
Yeah, man.
LA. Uptight city in the smog, city in the smog. Don't you wish that you could be here too? Don't you wish that you could be here too? Don't you wish that you could be here too? So you get up and leave, cause it's hard to believe, and you laugh at the door that you heard it all before. Oh, it's so good to know that it's all just a show for you. When the subways are planned and the freeways are crammed, and the mountains erupt and the valley is sucked in the cracks in the earth, will they finally be heard by you? LA. Uptight city in the smog, city in the smog, city in the smog. Don't you wish that you could be here too? Don't you wish that you could be here too? Don't you wish that you could be here too? Black is burned. It's an old song I wrote a long time ago, but I never recorded it. I wrote it on my last tour, last time I was here in Detroit. I may have written it in Detroit, as a matter of fact. And some, I think I did. At a hotel down there on the corner. Woke up this morning with love in mind. It was raining outside, but my love still shined. Kept me warm till my plane touched the sky. like to try the chorus one more time. This may sound old-fashioned, but I'd like to hear it with everybody singing along. Just to hear what Detroit sounds like. During that one, I don't know about you, but as I started singing, this little girl sitting down here said, "Can I kiss you? Can I play Cowgirl in the Sand?" Well, so I wasn't thinking about Sugar Mountain. I'd like to try it again. Okay, I'll sing it again if you'll sing it real loud. Why don't you just sing it real loud? Fantastic. After that verse, you gotta give me a lot of help. It's hard for me to sing that verse. I wrote it so long ago. You want to be alone. Ain't it funny how you feel when you're finding out it's real? Oh, to live on Sugar Mountain with the barkers and the color blue. You can't be 20 on Sugar Mountain, though you're thinking that you're leaving there too soon. You're leaving there. Let's just do it one more time. Sing with me real loud. I'll play kind of easy. Just let me hear you, Detroit. Come on. I need the help. Oh, to live on Sugar Mountain with the barkers and the colors. You can't be 20 on Sugar Mountain. You're leaving there too soon.
With the promise of a man.
We're just going to end up the first half here, take a little intermission break. Time for you to get some popcorn. Last night in Minneapolis, I couldn't believe it. I was halfway through some song, I don't know what one it was. I think it was On the Way Home. And this guy came by me about 65 miles an hour with Cracker Jacks and Coca-Cola and popcorn, screaming his head off. It's sort of like being in Vegas. Playing the supper club there. Anyway, here's a song, so... Thank you. gotta keep it going. I've got a lot of new songs here. Probably won't be doing too many old ones. Got a lot of new ones. Keeps it happening for me and for the band up here, you know. But we want to try to get off for you as much as we can, so you'll dig the new ones, you know, so. There's a new one, it's called New Mama.
Oh,
you. I can do a little more familiar to you now. This is the first time we've ever done this one. We just worked it up this afternoon. We recorded it, but we haven't played it since then, so. Ah, it might be a little loose, folks. That's all I can say. It's real nice to be here. Detroit's got good vibes. Now here goes nothing, folks.
Yeah. Thank you.
downstairs.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.